everyone, I'm Pfizer, and welcome back to more Dishonored 2, where this is probably, I don't know, this may be the final mission. I know I'm getting close. I have taken care of everyone else, and that is a good portrait. Sokolov.
Remarkable what Delilah's accomplished, coming from such a background, taking the throne.
Anyway, so we've taken care of everyone else. We got rid of the Crown Killer first. Well, we haven't exactly gotten rid of them. We've gotten rid of them in different ways, but
the situation with the Duke is behind us. Mm-hmm. Let's not forget that small detail in all this.
Nope.
Drunken despot.
Okay. Was this the did you say that because of the comment I made last time? As I said, I'm sorry about that, Sokolov. But okay, let's talk about our return to Dunwall. Sounds like there's something here. Sokolov?
You know where to go to find Delilah.
The throne room, I think.
How would you handle her? It's my hope that you have some sort of plan.
Mm-mm.
It could be tricky.
Yep, very.
She might not give me any choice but to fight, and Delilah deserves whatever she gets. At my age, I've come to distrust words like deserve.
Okay,
as I told
I
knew her long ago, badly wounded. Deep at her center, but cunning, and looking for a way to pull herself up. Perhaps more than anything, Delilah had a talent for imagining the world as a better place. If only that could have been channeled towards something less twisted. Too late for regrets.
I agree with you there, Sokolov.
Yes, you're right. In any case,
yeah, I agree. Cornwall is a little too late now for.
I've come to care a great deal about you. Goodbye, Anton.
There, Sokolov. Anyways, I hear like there's some. There are bone charms there. Hold on.
Lincoln is waiting for you on the deck outside.
Okay, will do. Okay, thank you, Anton. But there.
You killed the Duke's brother so long ago. Hey.
Hey.
There you are. I wanted a chance to talk.
Okay, sure. What's up? Why do you have a key?
People have called me that for a long time, but it's a lie. My name is Billy Lurk.
I remember seeing that written down somewhere a long time ago.
I don't know.
Yeah. I can't believe I'm telling you this.
Okay.
But you deserve the truth.
Okay.
I'll just say it. 15 years ago, I ran with a mercenary gang. We got paid to kill people. Mm-hmm. Some who deserved it, some who didn't. The boss pulled me up from the Dunwall slums.
You mean
when I had nothing and had run out of rope. This is hard to admit.
I want to hear you say it.
Why do you sound angry, Corvo?
The assassin Dow.
Ah.
And I was part of the crew. Our last big job together. We were paid to.
You helped Dow kill Jessamine.
Yes. I don't know what else to say. I've lived a very long time wishing I could take that day back. But I can't.
You've changed since those times. You're a monster. You've changed since these times. I'm not that mean.
I can't ever forgive you for what you did, but suffering has a way of twisting people. You're a different woman today than you were then.
Yeah. We've all been hurt. Not all of us did what I did, or became what Delilah became. I know you'll never get over it, but neither will I.
No, I don't think you will. Goodbye, Billy. I'm taking the skiff, and I'll go alone from here.
Years ago, another time. Got that achievement, but apparently, where can I get the... No. You don't mind if I take that cabin key, do you? I just want to see if I can get that stuff in there. There we are. I see. Yes, I remember those masks. But I'll read this one. What day is it? I guess it doesn't matter. I don't know what will happen. No one can know. But I have a feeling that we'll all be dead soon. Everyone dies, just like my sweet Deirdre, twitching in the mud. But I think death is very close now. Air feels strange. The wind is coming from the west. I saw a dead gull floating in some foam. Don't go off the Dunwall, Billy. That's what I'm reading from all signs. I could run, finally try to find him at long last, the old knife himself. They could rent another boat. They don't need me, not really. So I could run. I had more than my share of blood, so why am I still here? Okay. I didn't do a playthrough of the DLCs, but I did play them. I don't remember much of the DLC story, but was Billy part of that storyline? I could be imagining things, maybe not, but anyways, let's go. We're here in Dunwall. Let's go to Dunwall Street.
If old Samuel could see me now.
If only Samuel could see me now. I wonder how Samuel's doing. Hopefully he's not dead. Well, if he died of old age, then okay. If he died because of the coup, that might be a different story, but I still wouldn't kill anyone. Because that's not what I'm doing, even though the two deaths that are on me, I don't understand. But even though there's nothing that hard to understand, but I should stop rambling. Oh, this is where it all started. Even though it kind of looks a little bit drearier than last time we were here.
Take me to the Dunwall Tower. Bring me back to the cage of my own chest.
Oh, if I will. Delilah will be made mortal again.
You let Emily's mother slip into oblivion. Do you know where my mother's resting? In a child's coffin, her skinny legs tucked beneath her, because I couldn't afford a proper burial, while my father rests in the Imperial crypt.
You're lying.
You still can't accept it. You were sent to Dunwall as a gift, like a box of candies, because that's all you were worth. I had your mother's heart, and my body sleeps in your bastard daughter's bed.
If I learned anything in Karnaka,
Emilia is actually my daughter?
Every day by serving the people.
Not officially, but still?
Now I'm coming to end your tyranny, Delilah.
Okay, I'm confused. I'm pretty sure that I'm not actually Emilia's father. I'm pretty sure Corvo's not. Probably think so, but I think more adoptive is the correct term. I think. But hello, anyone here? Guy's dead. Those are. Why are there dogs here? I don't think there's anything of interest here. Is there? There's a rune over there. There's a rune over there. And the thing is, these are not electrified, so. Hello?
Mistress Mouse and Hen, come Fisher Fox, Frog and Wren.
I do not know who you are, never heard. Didn't hear you before last time I was here, no any record of you. Sounds a little creepy. A lot. Very.
Eat the Kingdom of Snow, the monarch decreed to them below. Up on a spike, they cursed his head.
Mm-hmm.
Cursed his name.
What? Hello?
Hard times in Dunwall, with the new Empress and her crew taking over.
No duh, but I will.
This is what I have for upgrading your equipment.
Thank you. Glad there was some people here, but, tab? Oh, this is I could have upgraded my other stuff this entire time! Well, then. Ooh, yes, stun grenade. Let's see, some mine enemies near primary target are affected. Primaries are.
I'll take that deal.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Additional use.
You won't regret it.
I'm pretty sure I won't. But what else could I also take? No, I don't. I think that should be enough for my upgrades. I wish I knew that earlier, where I can upgrade my stuff. But let's
glad
max
we
out.
Do business.
I should, if I can afford that, Kia City Watch Armory. I'll take the rune. I'll take that. I think that'll be it. Thank you. Thank you. I'll return things the way they were shortly. Well, hopefully. And what can I upgrade with that? That rune a better? Let me see. I got 4. I can. I don't know what to upgrade. Maybe it wasn't worth buying that rune, but we'll find out shortly. Maybe I should have focused on my dart capacity, my bolt capacity. Yeah, I see them dogs down there. But they don't know that I am up here on the rails, completely above them, and they will not see me coming. As long as I can blink over here, I should be good. Man, there's a lot of them. I'm glad this is not electrified, or else that would have been bad. Man, this place has really gone downhill. And the rune that I want is over here, actually. If I can get up there, that is. But cancel the blink. Do not want to be doing anything I don't want that I can't undo. Or can't change. Or can't change mid-air, at least. That's what I'm trying to. Oh, so that's where I need to go.
Green-eyed bastard should have been here an hour ago.
Huh? Wait, you. Is there anyone else down there that I'm not seeing? Hello.
He has no magic. I could put a spike through his heart.
Hello.
I see them in my mind. The muscles in his back.
Hello.
Every time I have him between my legs, it's all I can think about.
Hello?
I told her once, I told her 1,000 times.
Oh, you're
you have to learn the words and say them just right. Otherwise, the spell. No matter how many goose feathers you've gathered, I've never seen a man with hips like his. But he's going to pay for making me wait.
You talk about me? Just don't fall, please. Anyways, anonymous letter, Miss, is this? This is dead, that was not, regarding me. As of the way you were talking, you were expecting someone. Not quite sure if it was me or not. Oh, for crying out loud, there's... Oh, the Hatters! I remember you, I think. Hi there. Hey, there's only one of you. Hello. No problems. Now, I'll just be taking all the interesting things. And Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Hey there, buddy. How's it going? Have anything interesting for me to say? Interesting to say?
Welcome home, Mark Protector. The wireless waiting for you. She's been sleeping badly for the last couple of weeks. Because that piece of her you're carrying around has been calling out, begging her to take it back.
I see.
She feels the same craving, but she'll fight the death to stop you from putting her spirit back where it belongs.
Yeah, because then I can, she can be hurt.
Tarnaga. Let's see how that serves you in the tower, where you and Jessamine fell in love.
Mm-hmm.
Delilah's got the throne and your daughter. But now she's got a secret as well.
What? Another secret? Okay, anyways, maybe I should be working on, vitality. Maybe, yes. Also, bone charm crafting. Really? I could have done that? What? Okay, well, all this stuff just for the end. There's some vitality upgrades. Anything else here I can take? No, good, okay. Just now need to get down there without anyone noticing, unless I can go around this way. Is there some sort of secret I can... find if I go this way? Besides screaming? Wait! This is where this is how I came in! Or this is how I escaped! Can I go back? Can I go back through this way? Why is there a dead witch here? Okay. I'll take the bone charm. Even though, no, I'm not quite sure what this one will do. Saw landing, falling from a significant height creates a shockwave. No! Gain health and inflict a sword damage. No, nothing here is actually what I... Nothing here is something that I'm actually looking for, but man, I don't like the how she's decorated the place.
Delilah.
Yes? Is there another way we could... Is there another way we can go around this? Or might as well save, because I kind of don't want to lose anything I've gotten so far. But, yeah, that might be a bad idea. I trust my jumping ability somewhat, but that's a dead body. There's a dead witch here. Not sure how she died. Maybe Delilah went a little crazy with power. Created a wall that accidentally hurt some people! That probably were not supposed to get hurt. Just a guess. Anyways, what is there anything else here? Mission clues, Street of Dunwall Tower and Barricade, the tower itself was wrecked. Mission items. Armor key, abandoned city watch armory near the gate of Dunwall Tower where military equipment is stocked. Yeah, that might be a possibility. Depending on what we have here. So back to where I started, I think. Yeah, there's people screaming here, left and right! Oh, for crying out loud, I thought there was someone to my left. Still, there's no dogs here. Wait, is that actually someone there? Oh, no, they're dead. But I can't blink over here, I think. Is this where they were referring to for that locked up place? Yeah, I'm not liking what she's done with the place. But where is the place that they were referring to? Where's the door and where's the loot? I think I know. Here we are. Even though I don't think the money is gonna be doing me any good at this point. But might as well just loot some things. Go to the old canal. Stay in Double Street. Cold Canal. Yeah, but now that I'm actually thinking about it, since I don't really need a use for anything else. Witchcrafting, crafting bone charms with three or... Oh. Hands of corrupting, craft runes by expending a significant amount of bone... Let's see, I really don't think I need any other use of my... use of anything, but what can I craft here with my bone charms? Discover new trait. Never mind. Maybe that was not exactly the best use of my my skills, but my runes. But what happens if I go here? Go through the cold canal. Because this seems like the off-beaten path, and maybe it might give me that other option I'm looking for. Well, the path less traveled, or the path that I'm not supposed to go down, or the path I don't know. Let's just see where it takes me. And because we have a rune here. Wait a second, I think I remember this. I think. But let's get the... Good thing that was a regular dart! Hello? I take it back! Something wants to hurt me! And they're fish! There's fish in the waters! Fish in these waters! And they want to bite my ankles!
But this seems like...
Seems interesting. Where are we going? And I don't know where what kind of what sentence structure that was, but I'm sticking with it. Sticking with it. If I could make, could I actually made it up this place without using. Oh wait, if I didn't. Oh, I wonder. I wonder, since I did have the chance to not to take the Outsider's power, if I had, I could still find the runes to upgrade my other skills, such as my vitality, my jumping, and... Oh dear me. Got a witch there. Dunwall Tower, rune. And those stick of dogs! I hate them! 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 Jeez Louise!
Stained, blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush.
Please tell me there's only one person here. I said that hopefully there's only one person here.
Blue and blush, conjure rainbows for her brush. Coltar dye, pig's placenta, grind and wash, rich magenta.
You guys can rhyme all you want, but I'm not taking out all three of you.
The pigments block the wind, fingers stained.
Where to go? Where to go? Where to go? There's so many witches around here!
Uh-oh. Ancient mud and stinking clay, yellow dyes for golden day. Six hands sift.
If I can make it over there... Turn in that corner because I need to knock someone out.
Fingers stained, blue and blush. Conjure rainbows for her brush. Coltar dies.
No one make a sound. Anyways, can I blink over onto that roof? Yes, I can. Okay, very, very good. Very, very... I'm not supposed to be here, am I? No, I don't think this is actually going to be helpful for me. Unless I can blink over that wall. Oh, I can! Shush! That should blind you for a split second while I go through here. Pointed Tower Incinerator! Oh, ain't that just great? But, oh dear me. This is turning creepy. Like, it hasn't even been... this is very, 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 very... even more creepy than before. And I'm still dealing with witches here. I thought I got rid of them all. I thought I cut them off from their power source. If I'm perfectly honest, I thought I did. Hello. Knock knock. No, for Nalaya, following the Abbey's pathetic assault, I want the power shut off in the security room. I want the rickety old something locked, contraption locked, and no more supplicants from the city riding up to beg for my grace. Come, only if your need is dire, and woe is anyone from outside the oven to disturb me while I'm painting. Man, a lot of people are like painting here. Okay.
Alert.
to reach the security room to restore electricity to the tower and get the elevator working.
Let's see. Anyone here?
But a few days ago, she was spending all her time in that bleak little overseer chapel. What's afoot? What's she working on?
She probably found it funny using the chapel as a stage, using pigments where those fools used to preach their nonsense. She moved to the throne room once she was ready to.
Oh, I remember this place.
It's exciting when she starts to sculpt.
I remember this place. Oh.
But this one is special. Delilah says it's going to change everything. The world.
I was here. I remember. Oh. Oh, there was a hatch here that crawled through to get in here the first time. Oh, memories. Memories, you better not be.
If Delilah's in the throne room, I can use the elevator to reach her.
Oh, right. Memories, but I probably shouldn't have done that. It was obviously a trap. Let's try this again, shall we? But by not going after those bone charms. I remember this place. There was a... Oh! Oh! Wait, this is my chamber?
They'll pay for what they've done to the tower.
Okay, well, if this is my room, is there anything of use here that I could use? No. Why do I have a grenade? Oh, that's an alarm clock. I thought that was a grenade. Hello. Is there anything else here that I could find? Like, could I climb back up to the, No, that's blocked off. Aw, I kind of wanted to see the old... Oh, the... Ooh!
Oh, dear me. I'm just noticing things now, and I probably should... Closer attention!
Okay, that was close. That was close. Dude! Stop noticing me! Go notice something else! Let's do this. Recharge. Blink! Time stop, you were supposed to stop time, not. Okay, please somebody stop noticing me. Wait, was that a... Please tell me that wasn't what I think it is.
When this plays, check central rotor.
Please don't tell me that's a clockwork soldier! Where to go from here? There's not exactly...
Nothing here!
Yeah, there's nothing here. Nothing here.
The machine has completed another full instruction set.
Oh, great. It's a, it is a clockwork. I thought those guys could see behind them. Might as well go to the chapel to see if there's actually anything interesting there. Might as well save now, because I am pretty close to whatever I am. Okay, okay.
Why is there a tree in the middle of the chapel?
I don't no idea. But from whatever... It seems important to Delilah for some reason. Chapel, Delilah. Bending the energies to the void was tricky, but I've managed to corrupt the ruins of bones for my great painting. Your painting power? Literally? Sorry? I've gotten all the ingredients ready in the chapel. Dried kelp and algae from the mount. Why am I burpy today? Flowers from the greenhouse ground to dust and made into pigment human bones infused with fluid. Oh dear me. Mustering patience, I'll continue painting until the final rune is ready to affix to my throne. But harmony must be maintained between the corrupt ruins and their pure counterparts. Two corrupt aligned with two of the purest. If this harmony is observed, the magic of the painting would be twisted around and fail and turn everything against me.
Delilah's new painting sounds dangerous, but I might be able to sabotage it.
Yes! Wait,
with
here?
More corrupt runes, maybe I could turn Delilah's painting against her.
How? I want to know how. Taking a non-lethal approach, you will create less chaos, resulting in a more optimistic ending. Wait, I actually... Oh dear me. Do I actually have to corrupt... Oh dear. How? Do I literally have to? Do I literally have to craft runes here? How? Do I literally, if I don't want to kill her? Wait. Or is everything I need here? Crafting a corrupt rune. The craft of corrupt rune combined dried algae, pigment, and human bone. I don't need to know how to craft! I just need to do this? Oh, thank you! Now what? Corrupt rune, I've got it. I stole the throne, yeah. Okay. Do I... Ow. Okay, I closed myself in, but I think now I just need to get upstairs. And then I should be good. I think. As long as there's no clockwork soldiers that are bothering me. that thing is coming this way. Oh, aren't you just lovely just guarding that door? Thank you for turning around. Okay, okay. I need the blink up there. Please tell me there's...
Stay focused. Be prepared.
Idling. Commence lens refocus.
Thank you for telling me that. Oh, okay, I'm in. No one else is down here. Good. Security room. Yes. Hello. Oh, I see what needs to be done. Do the old recharge. There we are.
With the power on, I can take the elevator to the throne room.
Mm-hmm. But they'll be perfectly... Perfectly honest, there are people coming this way. Okay, now let's go. That was worth it. That was worth it. That extra charge. Oh man, that saved me an arrow. Let's watch out for Monsieur Clockwork.
Indicates an older male switching to alternative tactical mode.
Woo! You don't see me, you don't see me, you don't see me. Oh!
Why is the electricity running again? Like mice in a snake's burrow.
No reason!
Let me help you! I don't like that. Better have a look.
Okay, just down here.
Continue search.
I adore the sound they make hitting bottom. So delicate, so fine. The old woman, I don't like.
Hi there, how's it going?
Light from the dead machines. I made a mistake.
Oh, okay. I got one mine left. Better save it. Where on earth can I get out of here? Getting close. I'll take that. And I think that's not what I want. Those aren't the mines I want. Uh-oh. Hi there!
Who's that? Come back here!
Who be? Far cry out loud! Can we all just... I got one last non-lethal weapon left in my arsenal. And that's a stun mine. Or, no, I got howling bullets. Uh-oh.
get out of here. Back down here we go. And take the elevator back up. Oh man, that was kind of chaotic, but let me see what I have. My one last non-lethal weapon left. Oh dear me. Come on. Recharge my health. Hi there, goodbye there. Button. Throne room? What other options do I have, actually? Can I go out through the top? Come on here. Wait a second, what? Office of Ranks, Reception Library? Nah. There's a rewire tool. Rooftops, here we go! Okay! So far, so good. I think, at least. Better check my statistics, because I'm pretty sure I haven't killed anyone. I've just knocked them out, like, I've given them mines, shocked them, zapped them. What did I say again? That upgrade would have come in a lot handier a long time ago. I should have... Let's just see. Status, yes, non-lethal ratio, 18%.
You will take me back and die at my hands.
Oh geez, aren't you lovely? But no! Take the elevator to the throne room, done that. More dead bodies. There's a rune down there, but... This seems awfully... Okay, that's blocked off. Hi there. Good thing you weren't looking the other way. Is there any other witches up here? I think there's one over there. Serve a dog or something. There's Delilah.
What has Delilah done to the throne?
I don't know, but... But what about that rune I have? Okay, I don't exactly have to do this yet, because there definitely seems to be some other things, like there was that other path, that other option. I might as well explore a little, maybe not. I'm just curious, that's all. But seriously, what about that other option? My non-lethal option! I got the corrupt rune. What do you want me to do with it now? And what exactly is over here? If anything, that is. Nice. I come all this way. I got the non-lethal method. And there is an incinerator back here. Okay, so nothing it seems. Oh, right, because I switched the Duke around with someone else. There was that. But okay, it doesn't seem like there really is anything. I don't really need that rune anymore, I believe. Okay.
give the heart to her. Like, what? Is that seriously just it? Cross the crept rune. Also find the... Yes, yes. Use the heart on Delilah. Use the heart to return Delilah's... Okay. Just need to get close without her noticing, and she doesn't use her magic on me. Sneak up here. Time stop. What do I do? Oh, that's what I do. Right click. Okay, now what?
My spirit returns.
Yep. And she seems a lot more powerful than last time. Heart is gone. Jasmine can finally officially rest in peace. Non-lethal! Emily! Non-lethal! Non-lethal here! Here we go, and we'll get you free, Emily. Don't worry. Just need to place this corrupt rune right here. Turn everything against her. Now what? Place a crumb rune on the throne. Done. Now what? Go into the painting? Don't worry, Emily. We'll get you out of this. Hopefully. Enter the painting. The fact is, I also don't have any sleep darts left. I only have a stun mine, so hopefully that will come in handy.
So she'd replace all the world with this.
Render Delilah unconscious? Can't do that. Oh dear! Ow! Which one's the real one? Where?
Why shouldn't my people love their enemies?
Hold on, there were sleep darts around here! No, those are just bugs! Please tell me this is real you! I need more stuff, and this is like, aww. Oh, wait, I can't use the time stop on her because she keeps on moving!
Is this Ramsay?
Well, he tried to. Why do I... improv diary? Well, he was stuck here for a while. Is there anything here that I can use? Stun mines, sleep darts. Excuse me? Did I get her? Oh, that was a fake too! Oh, yeah, just great! Oh boy. Just great. Oh. Maybe. get rid of the replicas first! I see, I gotta remain stealthy though.
Why shouldn't my people love their empress?
I don't know. Just hold on, just... Maybe because you're trying to kill them? That might be a possibility, but... Is there another... There's... Another replica down. Just need to find all of them.
All that was taken from me, in return, I will take back.
Okay. How many of them are there? Well, that, how many of them did I get? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Did I get them all? Hi there, Delilah! Okay, so that's what I need to do. I need to take care of all the replicas and then...
Delilah on the throne. The painting should trap her in her own fantasy world.
Really? Oh, okay. Let's go! Let's get out of here!
You wanted a world of your own, Delilah, so have it.
Place Delilah on the throne. Goodbye, Delilah. Stepping back. Hopefully this frees Emily as well. Why am I hiding? Oh, yeah, thank you, buddy. You're shielding me.
At last, what I've always deserved. My...
You might want to double. You might want to count what you're doing.
So long. Sing my songs and lick my flesh. Worship me.
Have a nice time being stuck in a painting. Oh. Wait, was there a third way to deal with this? I can revive her now? How? How? What do I know how to do?
Emily.
Really?
Father.
Take it easy. I'll explain everything.
We're all good. Hey, no one to die. The greatest gift. And... Save your daughter, rescue Emily, breaking Delilah's magic to reach the Royal Protector's Chamber within Dunwall Tower. Done that, trapped Delilah forever within her own painting, ruling over her imagined world. Search the Morgan Foster's camera board at the... Yeah. I did a little snooping. But there we did. We got everyone. Except for the fact that this would be completely non-lethal if I didn't make that... if something happened during one of those missions, which I'm... Wait! I got it? Oh no, I got a good conscience ending. I didn't get the completely hands-free ending. Hands-clean ending.
And so a man born with the face of the Duke took his seat in Karnaca, ruling with empathy for those not born in a palace. The people were surprised by this sudden turn, but did not question their good fortune. In Dunwall, without ever realizing it, Delilah passed into an imagined world where her father's promises were fulfilled, and her subjects would love her forever, as she sailed the ocean with a great fleet and trekked across the Pendisian wastes. While in the true capital, Emily the Just, Emily the Clever, ruled for decades over a prosperous, mended empire with Corvo Atano by her side. In his day, Anton Sokolov fired the engines of industry, hurtling the empire into a more sophisticated age. He dallied with nobles, wayward artists, and great inventors alike, drinking in all that life could offer. Leaving Dunwall for the last time, he headed to the cold north, contented at last on a final voyage to take him home. There are things that never change, no matter how hard you try. Questions you must answer. As Megan Foster faded from the world, Billy Lurk stepped from her shadow, setting out to discover her truest self, and seeking the closest thing she'd ever known to family.
She's looking for Dow? Dodd? I think. Is there... Hello? Is there... What? Oh, don't tell me there's a... Is there something here that's supposed to be here? Hello? Thank you! Thanks for finding friends for... Wait, is that it? I thought... Would there... Well! I'm guessing there might... Okay. Kind of was expecting something else at the ending, to be perfectly honest. That kind of... They're definitely... Hold on! Give me a second here! Well, okay, I guess I should see it. There's nothing, no secret ending, but... Okay, that ending... I just feel like it kind of leaves it open for another game. In my opinion, it feels that way. Like, the last game, it kind of felt like, when it showed the future part of how we affect the future, it just, it felt like it was... That was... Dishonored 1 was the actual... Going to be the only Dishonored game. Just that I didn't... With this one, it definitely seems that they're having it... This is my personal opinion. I might not actually know what I'm talking about, but... It just feels incomplete for some reason, to me. I don't know what about that ending. It just feels... It just tells us what we've done, that's it. That's it. It just what our choices did and affected everyone, and that's it. I only got three pieces of information. One, we know what happens what happens with the Duke's replacement. One, we know what happens to us. Three, we know what happens to Morgan or Billy. And then that's it. I feel like there's still more to come, maybe in DLC, which I don't know how I'll feel about that, but there might be another game, maybe. I'm not 100% sure, not just saying, but it feels that way. It feels like they've left it open for something else, but that's my opinion, but this is all time. Well, that's it! That's Dishonored 2! So thank you all for watching me. I hope you guys enjoyed this series. If you enjoyed the series and want some more videos that I'll create in future, please come to that subscribe button. Until next time! Bye-bye, everyone.